Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, those who know what the hell you are yet. Hopalong PR here, and since we are being told to clean up our desk, I figure something's gonna happen, so.
Okay.
Great, now you can make things whenever you want. Now you can make, now you can create infiltration tools. Ooh.
Well then.
You're making a lockpick. Infiltration tools. Necessary materials, you can make infiltration tools. Cool. Materials can be collected from defeating shadows and palaces. And from shops in town, okay. Making these tools will cause time to pass, but improve your proficiency. As your proficiency grows, the amount of infiltration tools you can make at a time will increase. Ooh. Ooh.
What's up?
I would do, but...
Now then.
It's a little clumsy. Don't be sad if it doesn't go well. Make it!
What are your thoughts?
Did you finish?
Yeah.
Hey.
You should be able to use this. Point up.
All right.
Okay.
Be ready now. Now I don't want to go to sleep. I want to make the other item.
Fine. Let's just keep this party train going then.
20XX4.
Hey!
Morning, class. Good morning. Come hurry and get to class. What's up? Good morning. Good morning. Admiral Behaviors won't do any good when you're expelled. Oh, we'll see who's laughing at the end of the week, bitch. I saw Kamachita at the school gate this morning. He was standing there looking at me with this shit-eating grin on his face. It's pretty annoying. He's probably mocking you. Seeing that got me even more fired up about this. And worry about Shihiru, but I want to concentrate on this operation too. I won't let myself get exhausted at a time like this. Board meeting's on May 2nd, right? You just gotta take care of him before then. My mind is made up. Same goes for me. Me too. Do my best. No going without me, okay? You better know if you're going to the palace. Yep, we're going there. Today, bitches. We are going to kick his shit all across the board.
Okay.
Finally, time to plan set in motion. Time freely. Ride it so your target's hurt by the deadline. Ooh. Nice. Health concentration only. Game over for that.
Let's go.
Let's take Kamishiro's twisted heart. Duty log. Ooh. Nice. Turn the switcher off. Triangle system config. Of course, first thing I can do, touchpad. Fuck. Went to the palace, studied, job, time with nice. Everyone's average level, 6. Not quite there yet. Ooh, got an item. We meeting up, let's go. Let's meet up. Come on, we've got shit to wreck.
Hey.
Do you understand that our time is till May 2nd? Basically, I have to go to that castle and steal treasure for Kamishita, right? Oh, wait. What even is a treasure? I want to know about before that we do anything. Treasure is a physical form of the palace's ruler's distorted desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble. I think. Having said all that, I don't know what Kamishita's treasure is going to be. And where can we find it? There's no way in knowing until we go in and find out. If I had to guess, I'd say he has it somewhere locked up in the depths of his palace. I think I get it now. We just gotta find the treasure, yeah? Pretty much. There's just a lot we don't know till we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. Expect great things from you guys. Hold meeting. Let's see your friends' opinions. Course of action. Enter your palace. We'll take you to the palace. Not purchase items from the palace. Make sure you're well prepped. It'll be nighttime when you turn from a palace. Time runs out, it's game over. Keep an eye on time remaining. Old meeting. Let's hear what Radio had to say.
Damn it.
Do or die, yeah.
Let's start the strategy meeting.
Got Seal's heart, we don't even know what it is. Looks like we're gonna have to try looking around some first. Gotta be careful, guard shadows.
Okay, meeting adjourned.
Let's just sum things up for the meeting. Yeah, don't worry. Let's do this.
I'm gonna bust loose.
Yes. We are going to wreck shit.
But damn.
Huh? What's up?
Your costume.
I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too.
Right.
A code name?
Yep.
I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume.
Red Devil.
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... What do you think?
Kitty woman, sexy cat. Let's do cat girl.
Wait! Is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
Oh, come on. Be a sport.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe... Panther? That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Sure.
Huh? Why?
Cause it sounds more ferocious.
Yeah.
She's a cougar. Don't call me that. More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
You know, let's stop our fucking around and start fucking things up. It's a different line of fucking, but it shall be done nonetheless.
All right.
It's game time from this point forward.
Yep.
I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
Sounds good, Morgana. I mean, Mona. Yay!
My master would like a word with you.
Yes, Jesse. Yay, I have access to the Velvet Room.
The prisoner has returned.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You yep. Truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
What's that mean?
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all.
We have to rehabilitate ourselves into a strong, bright future.
This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
Yay! Aid?
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end,
sounds good.
We must execute your persona.
What?
Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities.
Oh, that's a pretty odd phrasing. Just gotta say that, Eeyore.
Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Like real life. Discarding an old identity, you'll get a new one. Hence, we call the process execution. Think of it as the fusion of your personas. Now then, let's try an actual persona fusion. Using multiple personas you can have in your possession, you can create a new persona. Yeah.
To start, let's select the first persona you wish to fuse. Ixie, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. You remember how I mentioned forming bonds with your confidants? Personas have the power of the heart. The stronger the bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effects of your bonds of execution, or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares the arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain great power.
Confidants and fusions. When you fuse a persona that's the same arcana as a confidant, bond will... Aww. Little guy looks so adorable. Am I gonna get him? Yeah.
This will be a guiding principle of your forest diffusion. Do not forget it. Moreover, there is one thing we must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. This is because the resulting persona would be too powerful for you to handle effectively. Now then, check the fusion results and choose a persona that suits your nature. This is the form of the new persona is expected to take after fusion. When using a persona, you can select skills for it to inherit.
Ooh. Some skills can be... More skills to have, the more skills can be inherited. We're going to, I don't want to do his voice much more.
But of course, there's no need to think of that for now. And for the time being, select whatever you want.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
That was not Igor's voice.
Will it gain new power? I wonder.
There we go. Go
Girls,
ahead.
Let us begin.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side.
Thank you.
When your fate reaches its conclusion.
Oh, that's gonna be so cool. That's harsh, dude. Wow. I am Magathon. It'll be your new mask now. Use me. Aw, oh, you're such an adorable blue little devil. Pentacle on the thing and everything.
Behold, the chariot confidant is waking Persona's hidden power.
Okay. Level up. Ray. Lunge.
Ah, how impressive. A stronger Persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new
soul. That is awfully poetic, Igor. What do you mean?
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather will a great do. Many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas. Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
Okay. That's so cool.
So that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals. Cry your tears of joy, Ooh. Inmate.
Yay!
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Of course, dude. Bond up. Ooh.
All right.
Interesting. Ethers, I both the real world and in the metaverse, don't you see things? Ooh.
That is a
nice
skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark.
That's awesome.
You can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Yes, dude.
Well then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
Okay, sounds good.
How fares your progress in our game?
You'd like to read the compendium?
Mm-mm-mm.
Read here.
Ooh.
This persona?
Yes, please.
Is required.
Ooh. Yes, please.
This is your power. Is this what you want? A fee is required.
Yes, I do wish to summon it. Go ahead.
This is your power.
So cool. Okay, cool. I was wondering if when I'd be able to get that.
Are you finished?
Yep.
No slacking off.
Go back and enjoy your break. Fine. Okay, well, that's cool now.
Something wrong?
You were just standing there all of a sudden. Isn't moving.
Why are you spacing out?
Spacing out like that. It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let's just say he's a man of high caliber. We're counting on you, Joker.
Don't worry, I was just getting more stuff to, you know, fuck shit up with.
Hey.
So where do we start? Pretty close to our usual entrance, so it'd be a pretty decent starting point. Safe room?
Let's go.
It'll make sense when we go. Let's head on out. Ooh. Nice. These guild. You can receive aid from allies via these guild. Ooh. Nice. Well, that's good to know. Alright, so I want to see these personas. I know one was... Yeah. Oh, okay, both of these are... Let's say... Ooh. I dig it, dude. Oh, no. I don't want to see that. Okay, these are both the same. They're just... Well, he's a higher level, but... I'll hold off on, you know, taking the easy situation, easy way out of this situation. For now. Let me bash my head against some brick wall that is a giant enemy for a few times. That's right, I have this.
See it.
Ooh.
Focus.
Nope. Oh, cool. Nude candle stand. No, I'm not glossing this over right now. Okay, that... I mean, cool, but... Doesn't really tell me what it is.
Focus.
That's right. Any goodies? Yes, goodies. Holy helmet. I dig this a lot.
I have something.
Yes. I have something. Everything. Okay, I want to go back in here because... Okay, can't. Oh, I just had to make sure. Knowing this logic, that's right. Everybody has new equipment. I shouldn't be dying. That makes me happy.
Show me your true form.
And rip off the face. Use a skill. Yeah.
Go.
Joker took one out. All right.
Ooh. Nice. Okay, so. Let's see how you like it, Mr. Goat. Ooh, yeah. I am digging this new equipment. I hopefully, should not be dying here soon. Hopefully, being the key word. There is still every chance that I will die in vain, like screaming like a baby. Yeah, you're not. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to set Rush because it might keep going after battles.
Graceful, stylish.
Yes, yes, you're all those things because you're a cat. You have the dexterity of one, after all.
All right.
A stylish victory.
And one more. Gun attacks.
Looking cool, Joker.
Stay down. Lend me your power. Extinguish Orb and get out of here. Fine. Be that way. So, someone tells me there is a trade-off between, like, killing them and talking with them in exchange for, like, experience.
Show me your true form.
And, you know, just ripping off their faces is just, it feels good, man. Yeah, some tells me not weak against fire. Just saying. Yep, not looking good for you. Sorry, Pyro Jack.
Yeah, victory.
Ooh, I can't wait till we come across Jack Frost. Let's see. I'm trying to remember all the Jack brothers. There's Pyro Jack, Frost Jack, King Frost, Black Frost. It's fuzzy on the inside, but I think it's some sort of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh. I think that actually existed in here. What are we do in this safe room? Take a break, duh. Oh, and to talk about stuff, too. Huh. Those are important. Let's take a bit. Rest for a bit, too. Yep. Too bad we can't recover any health. That'd be... How's everyone?
Okay.
Oh, okay. So we do have... energy to deal with too. It's our progress.
Hey.
We just get in here. Based on the castle, look, we still have a long ways to go.
This is amazing.
Yeah, it is. Oh, let's need that. You know, cat just come on his
what?
Own. I'm not a cat. So wait, let's deal with the soldier things that are serving Kamoshida. Transform into weird monsters when we fight them.
You got it.
Huh? Always talk about the shadows. There are shadows. I'm wondering, those guard dudes too, what's their deal? I can explain it, but it'll be complicated. Do you want to hear? Yeah.
Listen up.
Deep in the innermost depths of every human's heart lies their true personality, their shadow. So it's not that the guards are transforming into those things. Those are actual forms. The reason they look like gods and other mythical beings is because they spawn from the human psyche. Whoa. Wait, what are they doing in Kamoshida's castle to begin with?
You got it.
Seems like the distortion of the palace draws them in. Once they're here, their forms change and they become underlings of the palace ruler. When you think about it, the palace ruler is just the shadow of whoever owns the palace. Maybe these places have something to do with the worlds in our mind and the collective unconscious.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. Wait. That doesn't make any sense. I have a feeling you say that. Well, you don't need to think too hard about it. They're enemies, so don't let your guard down, okay?
What are your thoughts?
Oh, let's keep exploring.
Shall we go?
Yes, let's. Yeah, let's.
All right.
I'm thinking it's up here somewhere. and explore past here. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Oh, I forgot to look into this room. Are the enemies back?
Somewhere.
Hello? No, nothing. Okay. Fine with me. But there is something.
Somewhere.
Yeah. Nope. You know, Mona, you've got some serious balls just staying out there in the open.
Show me your true form.
And rip off the face. I'll let someone else. Ooh, that's right. I haven't seen.
Just stay there.
All out attack. They're not gonna work for me yet. So let's just, you know, mercilessly kill them. Really? Really?
Okay.
Really?
Didn't even break a sweat.
What?
That's it.
Oh, I gotcha.
See it.
That's cool.
Something. I'll reveal your true form.
I won't. No. I really like how it just like distinguishes everything from background and foreground in that mode. Beautiful. And
we all did great.
Nice.
Nice work, team.
We are not to be fucked with. Alright, so okay. Now it's time to loot this place.
Man, that was easy.
I like how, yeah, you also get like the action buttons as well. Something cooking. We have that. I'm all for grabbing the, you know, big fucking knife that we could probably use as a meat cleaver of some sort on our enemies. I bet we could make something work. Look away, Mr. Shadow. God damn it, he looked away. Stay still, stay still.
Show me your true form.
Beautiful. Nope, but it might just be me thinking weirdly, but fire and plants don't really mix well. Oh yeah. Nah.
One enemy remaining. Nice work, team.
You ran into the camera. Come on, Mona. Get with it. You're supposed to be the professional here. That was easy. Ooh.
It's somewhere.
Yoink! Gimme! So, we are now going into... Oh.
Nice.
Damn it.
There's one here, too. Guess we just gotta ambush it. Well, sure, if you want to keep out of the orthodox way. There's a more stylish way.
Listen up.
See those sofas on the sides of the hallway? Hide behind those so we can get close to the enemy. Once it's in range, rip the mask off. Sounds pretty damn cool.
Still.
This isn't a movie. Yeah,
let's carry Joker. Out our plan.
With your poise, you should be able to pull it off. Ooh. Nice. Okay.
It's cloaked.
Show me your true form.
Nice. That is a very fun mechanic. I'm going to enjoy that a lot. Oh, hey! I know you guys. Wait a second. I wonder if that means... Okay, so... Let's see if Garu holds up on them. I gotta imagine it will.
scary how good I am. Zoro, show your might! It's almost serves you scary right. How good
and
I am.
And attack.
Okay, guys, let's do it!
Yes, yes, yes. We rock. Really? Really? You know what? Fuck it. Let's go with it. New skill. Lunge. I shall lunge at them very dangerously.
Good work. Keep it up.
I have something.
Come on. Turn the other way. What? No. Fuck you. That should have worked.
Ooh.
We can't check its affinity. Well, we can at least work through one while... Okay, there we go. We have ourselves a winner, ladies and gents. We have a winner. I want an item. Take this rancid gravy. Ew. Ew. The enemy has retreated.
We all did great, huh? Yeah! Victory!
So... I don't know if I'm getting this right or wrong yet, but... It sounds like every random battle monster has the potential to become a persona.
Focus.
And of course, boss monsters, like what I tried to do with that fucking thing on the toilet. Not gonna work.
Focus.
Ooh, it marked off that door.
I can feel it. Focus.
That was nice. That was neat.
Joker.
There's something in there. Ours are blocking our way.
Suspicious.
He's trying to protect it. Surely it must be important. Things are getting wasted out. Yeah, let's... Oh, hey. Yeah, let's go ahead and pull these fucking levers. Oops. Whoa. Fuck.
Show me your true form.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm good with that. Not even worth the effort.
There's two enemies. Don't underestimate them.
Persona! Ravage them!
Shit. Oh, you want to lunge at people now, too. Huh? Fine, we'll keep the lunge. Oh, I got lucky. It's this type of shit that will get me killed in Nightmare very quickly.
Okay.
We cleaned up. Let's keep going. Somewhere.
Means there are more, so give me a second. Oh, fuck everything. I am so stupid.
Whoa.
It's expected from you, Joker. Yeah, just never mind the fact that I clearly didn't know what was going on. The hell? Yeah, locked up and shit, but it was just some old map. You're hopeless. Don't you realize how vital a map is? Yeah, it's pretty goddamn important. Oh. Interesting. There might be more of them around. Well, let's start checking again.
Okay, cool.
Somewhere.
Alright, so this is going to be a big place. I think I might work through a chunk of it on my own, so I'm going to end the episode here. So thank you guys for watching. As always, feel free to make some noise down in the comments below. I am going to be having a lot of fun with this game. I am going to play this through and get the good ending. I don't care how many episodes it's going to take. We're on 9 now. I don't care if it's 90. I hope it doesn't come to that. But hey, we'll just have to find out. So thank you guys for watching. As always, feel free to make some noise in the comments section below. Anything you feel like sharing, anything I should know, just let me know. And thank you guys for staying weird.